I was so excited when I got to Project Runway All-Stars. The biggest challenge for our entire team here was literally not knowing what the designers are gonna ask for until that moment. So if you need some specialized spray to change the color, if you need to add some length, which you can see we're doing on the catwalk, you really have to prepare for all of this. So our little salon was really getting quite full of just-in-case items. As hair, we only get 30 of those minutes, and when they say you're done, put your scissors down, they mean it. My favorite challenge, oh, there were so many good ones, but I'd have to say Bonnie and Clyde, because we got to mix it up a little bit. First of all, I love that era. Second of all, by throwing the boys in, it was cool. We got to put a little dapper, a little sleek, a little smooth. So definitely one of my most enjoyable challenges.
Take this back.
The toughest challenge in this entire run definitely was the Marge Simpson and her Evening with Homer challenge, because all I could think about is, what am I gonna do with 10 feet high hair and blue wigs? Let's rough it up a little bit with the texturizing body boost. I really just had to say, look, we can't do blue hair, we can't do giant hair. And it was great because all of the designers were totally in agreement. Christopher and hair. Christopher is like a secret hairdresser. We would come in and there's Christopher, he's got his pins, he's got his hairspray going. Yeah, I think secretly, maybe he's a closet hairdresser. For the finale, where we're having one look on 7 models, it's a pretty big challenge because trying to line up everything exactly the same when some models show up and they have this much hair and others models show up and they have a ton of hair, it really made it sort of an extreme challenge for us on the finale. But the Alterna Salon, as usual, pulls through. And I feel we were very successful. They all looked gorgeous. Often I thought that Project Runway All-Stars was some sort of extreme hair challenge.